My lawn maintenance guy was mowing for me here, the house. And anyway, he was riding along and whoops, there goes the mower. The mower is the bottom of the hill. So, he was too close to the bank, and that's what happened. But the good news is he is okay and not hurt, and I think the mower is okay as well. Just waiting now to remove it. Hopefully this can be done with no problem. Attach a winch to the tree and pull it up.